This is your crazy one, triple eight. Check it out, check it out. So every morning, every single morning, while I'm having my coffee, I'm checking my numbers. You know, I believe that you got to treat everything as if it is your life. Every single thing you do, you cannot do things half-heartedly. So as you can see, I haven't even woken up, literally, and I'm already on the computer checking my numbers, checking out my team, seeing, you know, what's the latest, sending my messages out to all my people, you know, make sure they're achieving their goals. Remember, I learned something. The more you help people achieve their goals, the more you achieve your goals. Stop worrying about yourself. Focus on other people. And today's day will be levels. It's payday. Everybody's ready. Everybody's hustling. Everybody's looking for new opportunities. Let's go. Morning, morning, morning. So check this out, guys. Every single day I'm gonna do a quick little show of my shoe or whatever I'm wearing, because they call me the shoe guy. You know, I'm known to have quite a bit of shoes. So shoe number two is, firstly, get your merch down below, click the link. And now we're just wearing an easy little pair of nice easy chill vibes. And let's get the day started. Peace up, peace up. Don't forget to get your merch. Check the back. Yuga. Triple eight. Let's go. So I'm not gonna tell you what I'm up to, but just know that I'm outside a car place checking out some new rides. You know, sometimes you need to just change it up. Put yourself under pressure. You know, put yourself in situations that's a bit difficult, so that you can grow. Oh shit. Oh, here we go, see you now, adios, bye-bye. So, check this out, right? So I'm just driving quick, 1 second, let me just go over. I was just thinking about something and I thought I'd share it with you guys. Seeing as you guys are obviously, do me a favor, get some merch! Link down below, merch. I was just thinking about, I went to go check a couple of cars out today, just because I got a friend that bought a new car and it's got a good dealership and so on and so forth, right? And I just went to go check a car out, and or cars, and nothing, no specific reason, not to go buy or just to look, right? Because I'm a big believer, this is important, I'm a big believer that you've got to see what you want, smell it, touch it, feel it, taste it, to know exactly what you want. People are like, yeah, I want to drive this car, that car. And I ask them, so how does it drive? They're like, I wouldn't know. I'm like, what do you mean you wouldn't know? I don't know. I'm like, how can you get something if you've never seen it, visioned it, spoken to it? Yeah, it might sound stupid to you. Yeah, but you didn't do that. That's why you don't drive the freaking car. That's why you don't have the dream life that you want. Because you don't speak it into existence. So I'm driving one of the cars that I want. I'm not going to tell you what car it is, you'll see. And I'm tasting it, I'm feeling it, I'm smelling it, I'm feeling the texture, I'm feeling the drive. You know why? Because that's why I can get it. Because exactly why I keep talking it into my life. So that's what I want to tell you guys. Whatever you want in your life, write it down, put a photo. They say a goal is not a goal until it's written down. Stop playing yourself. Promise you'll get nothing if you keeping it in here. So yeah, that's the tip of the day. I will see y'all later, alligator. Peace out.
It's not what you say to me. No, it's just the way that you say it to me.